We're fresh out of different businesses that we're actually doing. We've actually become entrepreneurs. So we're in a stressful time period. We're dealing with a lot of unexpected deaths and losses on many different levels. And at the end of the day, you can have all these things you accumulate in the world, but I don't know, the doctor might agree with me, but if you don't have yourself, it doesn't even matter. If you're not able to be who you are and be at peace with yourself and live a comfortable, peaceful life, all the things you accumulate, they're not gonna add up to what you want them to be. And with that, I'm gonna let the doctor speak and
100%. I
enjoy.
always say it's not what you have and it's not what you do, it's who you are and who you become. We're all on a journey, and that journey is partly self-discovery, partly becoming something better, and most importantly, our contribution to the rest of the world and the rest of society and everybody.
We're fresh out of different businesses that we actually doing. We've actually become entrepreneurs.